three nymphs in Greek mythology. In Greek, dry signifies oak. Thus, dryads are specifically the nymphs of oak trees, though the term has come to be used for all tree nymphs in general. Well, whatever. Let's skip the main portion of the story. This is the story of a man in the not-so-distant future who traveled the Dryad Nymph's homeland in search for the Dryad Nymph's most savory fruit.
This one do! They recognize me because I'm human. What if I'm one of them? They are like that. They will suspect me. So all I gotta do is just suggest to them and be one of them.
Your head off my feet. email.blogspot.com. One for only 5 ringgit.